people just setting up for the day in the morning here. Most of the stalls are still empty.